doesn't.
Sun House had the ability to just lift you up and take you to a place in music that you didn't know existed. And he carried you there and he made you feel the Delta Blues.
I got a letter this morning. I say, now, how do y'all reckon it read?
Sun used the guitar to carry his voice. A solo blues performer with great emotion, who had the communicative power to lift up an audience. There was nobody like him.
I went down to the station. I said, I leaned up against the door.
He was such an emotionally charged vocalist that he just broke down everything in front of him. But to hear that voice, that soaring Delta voice, that just, it was a rush.
I said, I'm gonna get me religion. I said, I'm gonna join the Baptist church.
And then he would draw a breath and rip, rip, rip on the slide.
I had a job on the levee. I said, I had a good-looking woman, she lived in you.
She was this raw, driving, feral sound.
Sound of my right now. You know, I'm gonna find my baby born in this world somewhere.
Went to some place where he could live emotionally through his music. And then when the song ended, his eyes opened and he came back to you.
I said, well, I'll make a piece about preaching the blues.